International Animal Rights Day. Every year, International Animal Rights Day is celebrated on December 10th. This observance coincides with the anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, declared in 1948, and it has been made deliberately. On December 10, 1948, the UN General Assembly adopted and declared the Universal Declaration of Human Rights to prevent the repetition of World War II and concentration camps. But some years ago, activists demanded expansion of the declaration, stating that animals also have rights not to suffer pain and die because of human activity. At that time, the term of speciesism was coined in order to talk about discrimination of the sentient beings due to the species they belong to. Animals can't protect themselves from people who think that they are superior just because they were born like this. Observance of the International Animal Rights Day draws public attention to the issues of speciesism and discrimination. Annually, numerous campaigns are organized on December 10th in order to recognize animal rights, stop deliberate cruelty and killing animals. There is also a number of other days dedicated to protection of animals. These are World Animal Day, World Day of Laboratory Animals, and International Homeless Animals Day.